In this video, we'll talk about sedimentary rocks and how to identify them. I have common sedimentary rocks in front of me, and let's look at each of them. Probably the most common one is sandstone, and it's easy to identify because you see all the sand grains. So sometimes we have very coarse sand grains. Sometimes we have fine sand grains. How do we identify them? What we can do, we just rub our thumb against it, and if we feel sand, so this is sandstone. So it can be of different color and it can be of different size, but this will be all sandstone. If you also look at this smaller one, again, you can feel this one, that will give you this feeling of something dirty like sand. So this is sandstone. However, when you rub your thumb and you don't feel any of the grains, but you do feel like this is actually a sedimentary rock because it's made of this sediments, of this like dirt. So in this case, most likely you are dealing either with a siltstone or mudstone. Another variation of mudstone is shale. So in this case, it's a gray color. You rub your thumb, but you can't really feel sand grains, but you feel like, well, this is dirt, so this is going to be siltstone. This one is a black color. Again, this is very fine polished surface. You don't feel any grains, but this is black color. That most likely will be mudstone. But in this case, you will see that it has a little bit of layers, foliation. So this is, will be a variation of mudstone, which is called shale. So this is going to be shale. Another feature of sedimentary rocks, it's fossils. We can only find fossils in sedimentary rocks. You cannot see them in metamorphic or igneous rocks because of the higher temperatures, all the fossils are gone. But for sedimentary rocks, you can see fossils, and that will be your indication of that type of rock. Let's look at this one. This rock, it's like has all pieces together. It has a cluster of larger grains, like really big one, kind of squared, and the smaller ones. So this is what we call breccia. So this is also sedimentary rock, when all the material, sand, fines, and bigger pieces of rocks were dumped together in, let's say, maybe in the ocean or in the river, and then they formed this particular rock. The last rock that I have here in front of me, this is very actually good quality rock. This is called limestone, and it's made of shells. This is very hard rock compared even to sandstone. So stone, it's not that hard, it's considered to be soft. But stone, it's a hard rock. The only issue with hard rock, if for this limestone, if we put a bit of acidic water on it, so it will dissolve because it's made of calcium. Thanks for watching this video and have a nice day.